Players work in teams. One team starts with a shuttle and uses overhead throws to teammates. Each successful throw and catch scores a point. If the shuttle is dropped, possession passes to the other team. The opposing team is always trying to intercept the shuttle. The game is played in a defined area and can be played on time or points.